I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm talking about the brand new FDA approval from Galderma for mid-face filler, and that's a Restylane Lyft, which we all know and love, that came with a needle, but now it's actually approved to be applied with a blunt micro-tip cannula. And this is absolutely huge for a number of reasons. First of all, it's the seventh FDA approval for Galderma in the last 4 years. There's a real commitment to progressing in the aesthetic industry and to keep us safe. The blunt microcannulas, as we've talked about for many years now, are thought to be safer. There's definitely less bruising. They're very comfortable for the patient. But the significance of this is that it's in the front of the face. And this is the area that it's very dangerous, that we can get intra-arterial problems. And the blunt microcannulas, especially as we go to larger cannulas, help prevent a lot of those side effects. They're longer typically, so you can use a two and three quarter inch cannula, and you can reach multiple areas through one opening. So it's a very significant progression for aesthetics. The first approval was also Galderma, and that was Restylane Silk in the lips. This cannula that we're going to be teaching now over the next couple of months and years is going to revolutionize actually how people use the product and how much product they use. So the study was 60 people, and they followed them over 16 weeks and found no severe events. And there was actually, of course, an improvement in the aesthetic look as well. But really, we all know and love the cannulas, and the people who use them sometimes use them exclusively. And we're also using them in other areas such as jawline. Some people use them in the forehead or the temple region, and of course the nasolabial folds, for which a lot of products are FDA approved. But I'm very excited about the new cannula indication. Watch for more trainings. A lot of people still in this country don't use cannulas. When I train regularly and ask, about 90% of the audience will not yet use cannulas. But if you go to Europe and other countries, it's reversed. So most people use cannulas. So that's an FDA approval, another step forward for Galderma. Thanks for joining me today, and continue on this YouTube channel, subscribe. Also join us on Instagram for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.